subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Farah Khan had shared a picture with Nana Patekar and the team of Housefull 4 as they took off to Jaisalmer for film schedule. But in the last few days, a lot changed. With the hashtag with MeToo movement tide taking over Bollywood, Sajid Khan stepped down as director after three women accused him of harassment. Soon, Farhad Samji replaced him as the filmmaker on the upcoming film. On Friday evening, Nana Patekar too announced his exit from Housefull 4 in the wake of harassment allegations levelled against him by Tanushree Dutta. Now, according to a report in an entertainment portal, Housefull 4 makers have already begun looking for Nana's replacement. The report suggests that names like Sanjay Dutt and Anil Kapoor are circulating as potential replacements, but buzz has it that Sanjay might not be able to step in as he is busy with other projects. The source added that as and when the replacement takes place, there will have to be a reshoot of 6 days worth of shoot. Recently, Akshay Kumar and Ritesh Deshmukh came out in support of women in the Me Too movement and asked the makers of Housefull 4 to stall the shooting until further investigation.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.